Bollywood sexy girl and the young flavor of this season, Deepika Padukone, has always been in the limelight for some or the other reason. And of course, it's always been more about her personal life and whereabouts rather than her professional life and movies. Well, the recent buzz has it that Kingfisher Tycoon's son Siddharth Mallya and Bollywood bombshell Deepika Padukone are not dating. They are just heard to be good friends and nothing else. And what better way to confirm the news by asking the girl herself? The sexy beauty, however, shocked everyone with her statement. Deepika stated that she will never admit to a relationship with the Mallya boy. "I don't think I will ever be ready," despite being seen as a comfortable couple with Sid painting the town red. Now that's quite shocking. One of the reasons is that people always are more interested in her personal life and where she's spotted with whom for dinners. In this whole ruckus, her movie career is getting affected and no one is bothered. Oops! Now that, Dippy, you can't blame anyone else. If you are such a social butterfly, then no one can help you, right? Dippy Darlings and Sid's relationship is allegedly just an official agreement to get the Mallya boy in the limelight and show him in the media. From what we can see and hear, it's the other way around. Looks like Dippy Darling has become more famous after being with the boy instead of making him famous. Anyway, all we can say is doesn't matter who's bringing whom in the limelight. All we hear is that Deepika is not dating him. Okay. Then, Dippy, are you trying to get back into ex-boyfriend Ranbir's life? Well, no one knows.